Transformers Combiner Wars Blast Off, and I'm going to be reviewing the rest of the Combaticons later. The way it's going to go vehicle, robot, foot, and then arm. Okay? And I got Vortex, and it's going to go Vortex, Blast Off, Swindle, Brawl, and Onslaught. Oh, that's all right, you guys. Anyways, just going to bring this guy out here. Vortex is a helicopter. And, yeah. It's got nice details on it. The screen went dim, so I don't know why it did that. Anyways, every single one of them, except for Onslaught, comes with a little, like, foot slash hand. It can be either one. It just depends on what you want it to be. Anyways, this is Vortex. You can tell because it's got this pattern on top, which I colored in with Sharpie. And it's got the miniguns on him. If you can focus on this. No, focus on the thing. I'm trying to get this into focus. I don't know how this camera works. Like, also, can I like adjust the settings mid-recording? I can't. So, here we go. I'm gonna take off this thing right here, which is his weapon. All right, now we have him in his basic vehicle mode. What we're gonna do is we're gonna take the missiles right here, bring them out, just to give us some space. Now we're gonna take the propellers and detach it and bring it up just to move it out of the way. Now I'm gonna put my fingernail underneath this part and just lift it up. Next we take the cockpit and split it open. And then we head back here. We firmly grasp the back part. There's a seam running down, if it can focus. For some reason, it can't. It's focusing on the root beer and water and stuff. See this seam right here? I'm gonna grab this back part and just open it up. Now, I'm gonna take this part and lift it up. I'm gonna bring the legs out, just kind of straighten them out. Now while we're here, we're just gonna split these. All right. Now there's a tab right there, and a hole right here. It's gonna make sure that just kind of pegs together. It'll be easier to view for here. We got the tab, and then the hole. It'll just close up like so. Next, we take this part. There's a tab right here, and there's a slot thing right there. So I'm just gonna. I know it made a click, but it doesn't actually secure in place. It's just kind of there. And we're gonna bring it out. There we go. Next, we take the waist and we rotate it around until it clicks into place. Now I can bring these back down. And bring up the blades, and then we grab the tail rotor thing, and when it's all lined up like so, just take this, just bring it down, and then just connect it right there, fix him up, and then last but not least, rotate his head around. And hold on, here we have Vortex in his robot mode. Now for poseability, his shoulders are on a ball joint, his arms can rotate on a swivel, he has a very, I want to say maybe like, hold on, an arm that can go like 180 degrees in total. So that's pretty cool. The head is on a ball joint as well. The legs are on a ball joint. The hips are a swivel. There's a knee. The foot can kind of go up and down. There is waist movement, but that's due to transformation. But it's there. Anyways, for size comparison, here is a 500 milliliter bottle of root beer. Yeah, he's a little taller than the label. And if that's not good enough, here he is with the vehicle mode of this guy. I think his name's Breakdown. I forget. Anyways, yeah. They're around the same size. But anyways, we're going to transform him into a foot, and then into an arm. So to transform him into a foot, we're going to take the head. Actually, no, don't touch the head. We're going to push the head, actually, back, and bring the combiner thingy, I don't know what this is officially called, but whatever, back up. We're going to, like, be half-transforming him back into a helicopter, but not really. Bring this up a little bit. Peg the legs together as much as possible, and rotate the legs around. Open this back up. Sorry if I'm going a little fast, by the way. But anyways, and then swing it back up through here and just tab it into place. And close that up and bring the arms back down. And then take the foot and just peg it into place right there. And tab that shut. And bam, here you go. He's a foot. Which is, yeah, it's okay. To transform him into an arm, we're gonna take the arms actually. And then just to get it out of the way, I'm gonna take the hand, put it off to the side for a moment, bring this back up, open this again, and then just kind of swing it out. And then we're gonna, depending on which arm you want him to be, I want him to be Bruticus's left arm, so I'm gonna rotate it this way, so that this peg is facing forward. And then bring down the arms once more. Bring this back up just to rotate the head around and then bring it down slightly, and then place this on, flip out the fingers, rotate this down, flip the thumb forward and bring it down. And then lastly, what I like to do is I like to take his gun and just tab it into where it would go in the vehicle mode, and here we have Vortex in his arm mode. Now I'm not going to go over the posability in this form, because I'll do that in the Onslaught review when they're all combined. So, that's this video. That's Transformers Deluxe Class, Combiner Wars Deluxe Class, Vortex in a nutshell. Check the description down below for cool people's channels. They're pretty cool. You should check them out. Leave a like down below or comment. How was your day? That, and what do you think? What do you like about this guy? Leave a like down below, comment, subscribe if you want to see more. I'll leave links down in the below to cool people that I totally recommend you check them out. They're really cool. this has been a review. I will see you guys later for the blast off review. See ya.